damn it. And yet you're the one that fucking started the shit. You're the one that shot him. I accidentally killed him, but I said, oh, sorry. You're the one that decided to kill him, or try.
No, it's you. You're the one shooting him.
Oh, he's hiding between bounty when I killed him?
That's me. I have the bounty. Oh, hey.
Oh, you just stole someone's
ow.
Body.
Ow, ow, ow. Ow!
Yeah, I saw you shoot.
Alright, that's brass knuckles.
That's
wow.
It. Melee, that's melee. That's it. Ow!
I never said that. I just said melee. That's it.
Really? Again? What the fuck is with you shit?
So, no, you know, weapons, you know, just a fist?
Melee, like, melee weapons.
Alrighty, alrighty. Oh, fuck! Look at this. I saw that mugger.
So was it coming after you?
Well, he was going straight to me, so I shot his ass.
He was going for fluff.
Well, he died, so... Yeah. Why is my guy not punching him? Ow. Alright.
Yeah. You know how many times that happens to where I just meet people, and next thing I know I'm invited to one of their parties?
Yeah.
I know it's a little freaky, but not so freaky to where they actually... What's really freaky is when they want to know your real name.
Oh, what's
when
your real name?
One of those... I'm not Buddha Gamer. I'm not joking. I actually put that as my profile name now. No, it's Josh.
He's like,
wait,
no.
German tried to sneak up on you?
No.
Let's go, Buddha. Come on. Come on,
Buddha. Where the hell is he? Oh, they're in the trench. Wait. Oh, what the fuck? Why did I just teleport like that? Oh, I hit you. Wait, do we even lose a little bit of money every time that we die?
A little bit, yeah. Like, maybe 500 or so, that's it. That's like the max.
Really? I thought it was 2,000 last time.
No, that's like, well, the max you can lose from...
What? What? Did you see how he was holding that RPG? You did a backflip! That was funny.
Quick stabs? Quick stabs.
Come on, pug. Damn it, I jumped! And it didn't work! I thought that shit would work. Wait, if we did, overtime... Would there be three teams or only two?
Two.
So it's not really fair if... What the hell was that? What the fuck just happened?
Hey, I'm like a master with knives. I hope you know this.
Yeah, and I'm a master with the fucking sniper. Where the fuck you running?
He's running to a...
He's trying to snipe us.
Come back.
I'm I'm moving to somewhere else where he can't fucking snipe, because he can't hit either way. Wait, what it?
No, it would only take like 45 minutes.
Really?
In real time.
Took you long enough.
I was trying to sneak up on you.
Don't worry about having such a low line.
Ooh, I just... that was a good one. I didn't even... I thought I was gonna miss. Fuck.
Did you do that on purpose or by accident?
By accident.
Actually, we can't do it when we have three people.
There's four in the lobby. Oh shoot, I didn't see you. There was a cop car like right there.
I know, I just came right over the hill. Redemption.
Not in that game.
Yeah, it is. It's in the Red Dead Redemption Undead. Use the sniper, you little bitch. Get a musket.
I don't have one. He's just shy, guys. He's just shy.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious.
He's gonna take baby steps.
Ironically, I actually know of another person that actually does that same thing.
Who does that? You actually?
Don't know.
Oh, no, it's not. You are getting an NPC.
Yep.
Wait, hold on. I wonder if I can shoot through the window here.
Actually, yeah, you can.
Go with the musket.
How is it able to even do that? I thought that thing was supposed to be armor.
Talk.
Not very armored, but it is more, what, more bulletproof and bombproof? Oh, those two are having a fight right now. They're having a fight over there. Let's go watch this. Gotta mute.
Well, hey guys, what are you guys here?
Oh, he's trying to shoot now.
Stop! Oh,
that was not me! Blame him, not me. I'm just a driver, he's the fucking shooter. Oh look, a bike! Oh, more bikes! More mountain bikers! Bikers! Oh, damn, he could jump over us. Love probably would.
Okay, I'm not gonna
see, these people are nice. They just like to kill.
And so do you.
Anyway. I need a pickup because someone blew up my car.
And I'm just stating this now, I am not the shooter that's this full in the passenger seat, so... just doing this because I am not having this car get destroyed, so... before you would've got me.
So then, you know, I muted them, so you can talk. So you won't be shy. Ow. I unmuted them now, so.
You know, we can still hear you when you talk to them. You thought that would work to get them to talk?
Yeah.
I would have laughed if it did. I am not joking. I would have laughed my ass off if that actually did work.
But obviously somebody needs to ruin it with their sneeze.
That was Big Flop. He's the one that decided to do that.
I needed to sneeze, I'm sorry.
You could have muted yourself and sneezed. That's what I usually do.
How could he hear it?
5,000 for that rust bucket? What? Dude, what kind of vehicle is that? An old rust bucket car? And yet somehow you... got a fucking $5,000. Oh, really, McFluff?
Just hear him in the background, all laughing.
Hey, Jimmy, what you doing?
Swimming.
He just went off the radar.
Someone else did too.
Uh-huh. So, why the hell did this shit all start anyway?
When I got a bounty, then MC sent a bounty, and all that.
Yeah, and then you assholes decided to keep... Well, no, it was all MC that kept sending a fucking mugger after me.
Oh, dude, look at this rock. Man, look like a shark. You guys should go underwater. Looks pretty badass.
He got him. Well, I don't know what a mermaid sounds like.
It's like, what's up?
That's a merman. That's Aquaman.
No, that's a woman. It's a mermaid, not a merman.
Yay!
Oh, it took you long enough when I went into hover mode.
MC. Yeah, scream your name.
Everyone's aiming at me now, why?
You're the only one that's... Now you're too easy. Let me get him.
Passive.
MC, why? Ow. Fucking knew it.
Technically, I'm not even camping. Kill vehicles are not very fast. I just heard him say something. I think he just said German.
His first words.
I was hoping someone would do that.